I got three Coopers. No
got some skiver pods I need taken care of. Swing by my shop and I'll give you the details.
You made it. Let me tell you what I'm dealing with. Skiffers are terrible about building their nests in any nooks and crannies they can find. You wouldn't believe the hell they do on Copa's water valves. I need you to go out with that gun of yours and cut the population down a bit. I'll send you the location of one of the known pods around Copa.
Definitely knew those things.
That's the first pod. Here's where you should find the second skiver pod.
Hey boss, you should grab some of these skivers for dinner.
I wouldn't, unless you can get over the dusty aftertaste.
Who cares? I just don't want the med to go to waste.
Bastard again.
Thank you.
the second pod. Great. Sending the location for the last pod. Good job, mate.
All right.
That should keep those skivers from mucking up all my equipment for now. Thanks for the help. I'll keep you posted if I ever need you to squash more skivers.
Reputation level lost. You are now hated with the Chosen. Hated. I don't have a problem with that.
They'll be coming back for more.
Cleared the melding. There's no telling what's in there.
I run out of recovery, equip 7 to do. Damn it. It's all the same. Something.
Manufacturing complete. Manufacturing complete.
So at least I don't have to go through all that.
Manufacturing finished. Manufacturing complete. Manufacturing finished.
Wait a bit. Let's see. Shockwave.
Manufacturing process concluded. Manufacturing process concluded. Manufacturing complete.
Let's see. This is afterburner. Wait, shouldn't it be in there? Okay, I'm not.
Manufacture initiated. Manufacturing process concluded. Manufacturing complete. Manufacturing finished.
Yes. Now all I need is to level up and to be able to use it.
Go back home. Stop by the road.
All right, let's change it a bit scenery. Beating those missions over and over again. Kinda suck. Definitely looks broken. Looks like it used to be Chinatown.
Anything I can get for you?
No, I'm good.
Ares 3-5, I have a package to deliver to Sunken Harbor. I would prefer that you deliver it.
All right, Doctor, I don't see that being a problem. You realize we are a more expensive delivery service than your normal couriers?
Cost is not an issue for this. This package must reach Sunken Harbor.
Pick up the package from me as soon as you can, 3-5.
No, it's gone. I just had it. How could it just disappear?
Perhaps we can help. What does it look like?
It's a small data drive. Looks like any other you would plug into a terminal.
If you still have the data on your terminals, why not just send it via SYN?
This facility is on a closed network loop. We are studying something here that is not common knowledge. Even if I could, that data could be intercepted. I had it, I'm sure I did. I pulled the data from the terminal, and then that nosy new assistant asked me what I was doing, and... That's it. He's not here. I knew there was something wrong about him. You need to chase him down. I'm giving you coordinates.
How would you know where he is?
On anyone's first day of work here, they sync with the Broken Shores Sin Tower. When they do, I make sure a trace subroutine is installed in their local Sin.
Hardly ethical, Doctor. That kind of paranoia is not healthy.
Perhaps, but it's paying off now. Find him and get that damn data.
All right. Have it your way. And my apartment is badly sealed. Look left and right and up, there's always a spider. Always making a nest somewhere, laying eggs. And I end up trying to squish them all. Eventually we might just keep this up. I'm not gonna have to fumigate the place.
Imprint on that LGV's hard drive. I'm sending you a data worm to pull the data from there. Okay, the data worm's working. Try not to break it. It's expensive, boss. Worm's dead. You owe me a new one.
Well, sorry, but I was... Son of a bitch.
Found him yet? You need to hurry. That data cannot be lost.
You're dead.
Yeah.
Fucking spider. Nice. Oh, hang on a minute.
Hurry. That data cannot be lost.
Boy. Finally.
Imprint on that LGV's hard drive. I'm sending you a data worm to pull the data from there. Okay, the data worm's working. Try not to break it. It's expensive, boss. Data worm's dead. You owe me a new one.
Man, this is tough. Die two times for that same shit. Stonewall City. They just dropped.
You there! Don't move! Han hand over the data drive.
Hey, don't look now, but you were followed too.
Boss, unknown hostiles incoming.
Oh, we don't mind if I step out while you play host to our guests.
Defend yourself. I'll try to drink him.
You will pay for this.
Ah!
Have you found him yet? You need to hurry. That data cannot be lost.
To amp up my defense. Sniper.
Good day, sir.
You will pay for this.
Where are the others?
First day of work here, they sync with the Broken Shores Sin Tower. When they do, I make sure a trace subroutine is installed in their local Sin.
Hardly ethical, Doctor. That kind of paranoia is not healthy.
Perhaps, but it's paying off now. Find him and get that damn data.
You there! Don't move! Hand over the data drive.
Hey, don't look now, but you were followed too.
Boss, unknown hostiles incoming.
Oh, we don't mind if I step out while you play host to our guests.
Defend yourself. I'll try to drink him.
Thank you.
whistle. Hold tight, boss. He's on the move, but the signal is getting disrupted. I think he's trying to kill the Tres. There! Got him. He's not far.
What's happening, 3-5?
We're on his trail, Doctor, and closing in. There's another party involved, and well armed. We'll update you when we can.
Nighthawks.
Little help, if you don't mind.
Korov, those attackers!
Satan will find you!
Man, these guys don't let up!
Who are they? Boss, keep the little whistle alive!
Oh, name calling! Man, suddenly I think I want to keep this awesome data drive.
Try.
Where is my data, 3-5?
We are providing escort for the assistant into Sunken Harbor. He will hand over the data when we arrive.
What? Just shoot him and take it.
Okay, we made it. Now please, hand over the data.
Sure thing. Give the doctor a call too. Bet you a bucket of Cristide he sends you to Dexter Greer.
Why do you say that?
Just a hunch, or, you know, might have been where I was taking it. Thanks for the assist, by the way. I got hairy, but you certainly kept it together.
All right, Doctor, we have the data drive. We're also at Sunken Harbor. What now?
Excellent. There is a man in Sunken Harbor named Dexter Greer. He is expecting the data. I'm sending you his location.
Oh, that figures.
Is something funny? Is there a problem?
No problem, Doctor.
Name's Dexter Greer. I believe you have something for me.
Yes, we do. Here's the data drive. Strange, we weren't the only people trying to get these to you.
Yeah? Well, I get a little nervous when I hear Nakamura is going to hire a simple merc to handle delivery of data a lot of people would kill over.
Oh, someone certainly tried. Your men likely never would have made it here had Ares 3-5 not tracked him down.
Don't underestimate my people, young lady. That is a very dangerous mistake.
Sir, you were right about the suspected listening device. Our agent located it. It's under guard, however.
Confirmed. I'm sending someone to deal with it. All right, Ares 3-5, since you are very capable, head over to the old Empire MacArthur. There's a listening device there someone has been using to do a little spying.
I believe our contract is concluded.
Oh, we'll make it worth your while. Disable the device, but bring back its data core. Roll in heavy. I doubt its owners are willing to part with it.
The melding.
There's the device. Let's take its data core and scuttle it.
Ares 3-5, hostile forces moving on your position.
Who are you?
I suggest you worry about that later. Defend yourself, pilot.
Datacore secure. Hostiles down. Now, who are you?
I tend to Mr. Greer's affairs and provide logistical support when it is not convenient for him to do so in person. Please deliver that data core to Mr. Greer.
Thanks. You are very capable, you know that? I hope you're staying in town a little longer. After we run a few cycles on this thing, I suspect I could use your help again.
We may have to start raising our fees if we keep getting these popular.
Powerful people are attracted to productive results, my friend. My agent will contact you shortly to close out this contract, including the original delivery. Thank you again.
Your payment has been forwarded to your account. Congratulations, pilot. You have impressed Mr. Greer. That turns out to be very lucrative for most people.
Can you tell us who Mr. Greer is? Can you tell us who attacked us?
I will let Mr. Greer tell you more of himself at a later date. I can tell you we believe the assailants were affiliated with the Tankin Syndicate. Not to worry. They're after us, not you. Stay in touch, 3-5.
The Tankin Syndicate? This is pretty serious if a player like that is involved. I also don't feel very assured that we are safe. The Tankin can sometimes take matters very personally. I'll keep an ear to the ground in case this Mr. Greer is looking for us.
Great. Sounds like mafia shit.
This gun is my buddy went into the melting last week. He hasn't been the same since. They'll be coming back for more.
Oh, what now? Can't help him. There's no activation whatsoever. Pizzas! Wonder if I can take this guy.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
There it is. Some selling. That's the marketplace. Not here. Bullshit. Oh well.